Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Several things I wanted to mention. It is Community Planning Month, and we've shared with you before some of the many things that our staff and city are doing to inform the public of good professional planning. Yesterday was one, the Traffic and Tribulations Lunch and Learn Program. Tomorrow, there will be a tour of the Traffic Management Center, so we invite those to come out from 12:30 to 1:30 and tour that and understand how that helps the city manage traffic. Also, on the 18th, the Five Points Redevelopment Project Lunch and Learn will be in the City Hall Annex, so those that are interested in hearing about the future Five Points Project are welcome to come and hear that in the Lunch and Learn series. The mayor will be handling that one. Also wanted to mention to you that one of the goals of the council several years ago was to participate in a volunteer income tax assistance program, and we've done that for several years now, and with a partnership with the Cash Prosperity Campaign and the IRS, it's been very successful. In fact, last year, over 400 free returns for low to moderate income citizens were done by this program, and it resulted in $1.4 million in returns coming back to citizens of this community that, of course, is then reinvested in the community. There's potentially 11,000 people in Lowndes County that could benefit from an earned income tax credit. So there's more education taking place, and we're going to be doing even more work and have the opportunity of partnering with the IRS to even have terminals here so that employees could work on this during their lunch hour, and we could participate in helping in our HR training room. So I just wanted to let you know how successful that program has been, and that we're even trying to take it to the next level to help citizens of our community that need help in preparing their tax return, many of whom are eligible for a refund. I also want to let you know exciting news is related to the Downtown Farmers Market and Farm Days, as the Lowndes County Partnership for Health is one of our partners in it, has received a grant for nearly $100,000 from USDA to take this to the next level. It's going to include establishing an agricultural center. It's going to include pay for a full-time farmer manager over 2 years so that we can have a portable vegetable stand to be used on a distribution route, and travel costs for that, and it'll assist in getting good fresh vegetables out in areas of the city available to people that is needed, so that transportation is not an issue. So this is a grant we help participate in writing, and it's a partnership between the city, the Lowndes County Partnership for Health, the South Georgia Health District, and the Farmers Market Program. So that's another good benefit out of a very successful program to help us encourage those to eat healthy and have access to healthy foods. Also, the Mayor Council Tour is next Saturday, the 18th. We'll begin at 8 a.m. with the breakfast at the Annex, and we'll end by 1 p.m. And that agenda has been finalized, and you'll be provided with that itinerary by email tomorrow. That's all I have.
Thank you, sir. Are there any comments?